Hello everybody, my name is Asmo, welcome back to Let's Play Victoria 2, episode 32. As France, last time we were in a war with the United States, and we are going to continue that war. It's crazy how that is going to work out. Really what we are doing is that we are pushing a lot of troops into Maine, New England, I guess, is what the province is called in this game. And we have a bunch of other allies. We're also fighting a bunch of other small nations that don't really matter at all. Like the United States of Central America, and then, you know, Vietnam, and some other countries in, like, the Middle East. They don't really matter. What does matter is we are in a bunch of major battles down here. And my mouse is still awful. I need to get a new one. But we're fighting a lot of really important battles, some of which might turn the tide of the entire war. Also, where are my transport ships? This was basically the last episode with just me transporting troops back and forth between the mainland, or I guess Europe, and the United States. And then, obviously, we can get everybody on the ship. And there's still room to spare, okay. So we'll send them down into the United States. Also, we were out in a war with Peru, and, you know, as soon as I ended the episode, I was thinking, why did I surrender to them? Which was dumb, or at least, you know, white peace. Which was, you know, kind of really stupid to do. Because I could have just left them in, like, a limbo war. And just have negative 20, you know, war score. Which is because that was what I was at. Because Brazil is just awful at this whole war thing, apparently. So I don't really know. Also, Brazil's now falling to rebels. Which is excellent. It's lovely. Good work there, guys. Anyway, that doesn't really matter. We will continue. We'll increase our thing to speed 3. And Cantalonia was bankrupt. Oh no, not Cantalonia. I can't declare war on them because, you know, they are my satellite. How are they going bankrupt exactly? Kaiva goes bankrupt. I don't know who they even are. They might be on my side. They might not. No, they're fighting in the Russian-Chinese war, which is still going on, surprisingly. Also, a bunch of new techs are going to unlock in 3 years, which is nice. I'll put that to speed 4. Because I have a full surround here on these guys. Let me just pause, make sure. I'm sending guys to where they need to be. So we'll go down here, except you guys can go here. And then you stay put, because I need that full surround. Wait, nope, he's not part of the surround. Okay, so you go there as well. So then we should turn the tides in both of these battles into our favor, which we did. The United States still wants to probably just go with the humiliate. I don't want to. I want to go for the try to get New England, which I think I can do. I'm at 28%, and I have taken most of it. I am going to try to justify the war goal right now, justify the war of acquired state. We could 400, almost a year until that goes. And if we get discovered way too early, we will be put over the infamy limit. 8.8% war score. For what battle was that? Oh, it's a southern one right here. They're going to go reinforce there. I'm actually going to wait for them to do it before sending the troops in. Like that. And then, you know, we'll leave a couple of guys behind. Just to make sure that, you know, we still got the surround. And we were discovered. 30.84 infamy. Which is really bad. Like, really, really bad. Because basically the entire world has to cross its belly against us now. Which isn't good. As you know, you might expect. But let me just look at my diplomatic tab. I don't know if anyone's going to declare war. This is the thing. I'm not entirely sure. Like, I don't have a peace treaty with anyone's, do I? Other than Peru. So, I'm curious about how this entire thing is going to work out. Like, who... Prussia might... Let me just look at my diplomatic tab. Prussia might. Italy might. I don't know, though. And I have, like, no troops in France because of this whole thing with the United States. Ugh. And then there's Spain. I don't know what Spain's going to do. Well, we are getting towards, yeah, there's like 20 years left of this game, so I'm just kind of thinking, let's just kind of go balls to the wall and just, you know, basically take as much land as possible and just try to, I don't know, game it? I don't know the right terminology. Probably it's not gaming it. We're just going to try to take as much land as possible now. because we might as well. We can get Belgium into our, I think, our sphere now. Yeah, at the sphere. Excellent. Belgium's now in our sphere of influence. Spain. Oh, Brazil. I can get them soon. Am I even getting points with Brazil? I am. I'm going to get a little bit more because I don't want to lose them to the Dutch. Maybe I should just abandon Brazil, though, because I don't know what's going to happen after this rebellion. But I don't want them there right now. So I'm just worrying about Russia, Prussia, and Italy. Those are the three guys I'm kind of most concerned about with going to war with me. Because of this, you know, huge infamy penalty I have right now. And of course all my troops are still over here in the United States. But if a war does break out between one of these other countries and myself, I might just end the war with the United States. Because I need to demobilize and then remobilize and get everything already there. I'm not going to regroup that into one big army. Where's my transport ships? Are they back over here? They are. I don't really need to do anything. Also, the British have finally gotten their rifles upgraded. It's about time. Rebellions, communist, might as well just go crush them. Where else are they? They're down here. You guys can probably just crush the rebellions. Okay, yeah, they're on the crush rebellion mode. And there's... Oh, they're also in Canada. Okay. I can probably deal with that just by kind of sending some of these guys up. Like... Okay, you guys. Let's balance you in half. Then we'll send the 12,000 up to deal with the rebels. Like that. Okay. We need also more research. I guess we'll get the... I guess this started in 1814. Which is good. I think that'll allow us to get planes. Does the United States not even own Hawaii yet? Like, what is the United States doing this entire game? They haven't taken the rest of Mexico? Or the rest of, you know, their claims that they have? They didn't take... They don't even have Alaska yet. The United States is actually doing really poorly this game. Which is odd. Even though they're still a great power, they could just be, you know, doing a lot better for themselves. Are we actually going to... We're actually losing this battle now. Why? Why do we have so many debuffs? Oh, that was just a bad dice roll. And then we got more troops here. Are you... Okay, they're done. You 12 probably should reinforce here. The conservatives won. Yeah, I don't want to get more militancy. Because my militancy is already pretty high. I really don't want that. Let's see. Yeah, the United States. Argentina. I could probably make them friendly with me now. Yeah, increase opinion. There we go. Friendly. Are these occupied rebels? They are. Argentina's falling too. Bolivia! Where did you get all that land from? Is Bolivia bigger than it used to be? I feel like it is. I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, the liberals have risen up. That sucks. But it's good to see that nobody started a war with me. Because I think most of the world is kind of scared of me. Because, you know, I'm just, you know, a big powerhouse who hasn't really lost to any great powers yet. Once again, the only war I've lost is to Peru, and that was only white peace. Because I'm really bad at the game. These guys are actually... Maybe I should send these guys into repair. Yeah, they have a naval base, because the AI is much better at doing the whole naval base thing than I am. Yeah, so I'm going to send these guys into repair, let them have full citizenship. Once again, we're winning this battle. 9 points for that one. Where are they retreating to? They're going to New York. How about these guys up here? You reinforce them, and then we'll just keep these 144 guys there. Peace out for the United States Central America. Yeah, sure. I don't care about you guys. You can do whatever you want. So now we're getting this back up. We need to deal with these rebels that... I thought there were rebels back here. I guess they might have left. Yeah, I want interventionalism. So we're going to win this siege. We're going to win that siege. When is this war justification going to go through? A long time from now. Almost, still a year almost. And Italy wants some of Spain's... Oh, they probably want this area. That would make sense. We won a naval battle somewhere because Vietnam has ships down here for no good reason. They lost a one boat. Why are they not docked? United States, no, I don't want to just humiliate you. We are patriots, we're gonna fight for our country. Yes, we will. This is basically just because of the... What? How did we lose that? How did we lose this? Deselect everybody except for this 40,000 stack. How did we lose that battle? How did this happen? You're doing so much better than them. Doesn't even make sense. It literally makes no sense how we lost that. We'll gain the extra prestige. We should probably build more troops, build army in... Yeah, let's just build more African armies. I really don't care about the armies in Africa. And we'll build more infantry in North America as well, because why not? So hopefully we win this battle. It's in our favor by a lot, because they have like no morale. We do need to upgrade their weapons. And we've almost got all of New England under our control. And then winning that battle was only worth 1 point. Somehow. Okay, we've won that battle. Where are they going to? They're going to here. There we go. And now we can finally rearrange our troops because we no longer need to be surrounding this tile. Ooh, I don't like what the actual Americans have actually done here. To war by Jingo. Okay, there we go. We're going to win this battle. And now they're just trying to take all this territory, which we just took from them. Which sucks. I don't like that. We won that battle. We got to reinforce here. Right? Yeah, that makes sense. But how? The Dutch aren't in the war anymore, are they? No, they left. Why did you leave, Netherlands? Why did you leave? I don't exactly know why. Let's just reinforce in that battle. Oh, no, it looks like we won that one. Okay. It'd be really great if we had more troops. We want free trade. That stupid army construction tab, get out of here. Brazil, decrease opinion. Dutch, there we go. Belgium, I should have been paying more attention to that. Argentina's friendly with me. I guess I don't have enough points to do that. Peru, Portugal, South German Federation, Spain, I can't really do anything there either. Won that battle, let's go back. Oh dear. Russia, okay. This war justification, I've already done it, but we're anti-military now? Fine, you know what? Cancel that. Do that, okay. That sucks, I didn't want to have to do that. We're gonna have to demobilize, and then we're gonna have to remobilize, like, instantly. Brazil, Mexico didn't help us, the Philippines is. Denmark. Get our troops back up here. We're gonna need to send our navies back. So it was only a matter of time, and it sucks that I hadn't done anything about that. So Austria-Hungary's at war? No. Are we just against war with just Russia? We are. And then all of my other friends have left me, it seems. Or at least they haven't decided yet. Okay, let's just scroll in. We'll send our Dreadnought fleet to basically, you know, send them there. Then we'll send our transport fleet. We're going to have to send them to pick up the troops. Then we're going to send these guys back. Okay. The Ottoman Empire didn't help us. Poland's helping us. Hungary's helping us. Luxembourg said no. Portugal said yes. The Dutch, Norway, everyone sucks. You're all dumb and I don't like any of you. So who's on my side? A bunch of people. Which is nice, but they're just all my spherelings, aren't they? Other than, I think one country joined that wasn't in my sphere of influence. Denmark. The only people who joined the war are the people who were basically forced to join the war. Which is dumb, I don't like that at all. But what can you do? We're gonna have to remobilize. There we go. Send these guys down here into one bigger stack. What can we even get troops over there? No. Like, there's actually nothing we can do. South German Federation, you like us, but they're not going to give us access. The Italians. No. Even though they really like us, I wish I had Heart of Darkness so I could figure out why they were so mad at me. But this is really just, I think, a war of I just need to make sure I hold my ground and not die. So I just need the white piece. There's no reason to go into much anything further than that. And once again, I really hate that I had to surrender back there. Where are my transports? Ah, they're coming. Okay. I mean, I didn't really surrender. I mean, they surrendered to me. And now it's time to basically load all the troops. We gotta do it really, really slowly. Because... yeah, that's basically all that can fit on there. Send them there. I should probably put that on a hotkey, shouldn't I? That makes perfect sense. Good thinking, me. Where are you? Control 1? Yeah, okay. So now I got one assigned to basically that. Pause the game. The Ottoman Empire wants an alliance again. I mean, I might as well. I'm not going to say no. But the Ottoman Empire won't join the war. They're a great power. Call ally? Very likely. But how come you said no the first time? I don't get it. I don't get you, Ottomans. You can't just say no and then, you know, yes later. I mean, you can, and clearly you did, but... okay, they're about to land. And then they gotta still resupply all their troops, because... you know, they're basically all dead. Like, these one guys are literally at zero. And then we got this huge stack of guys here, and probably have, yeah, we got all the huge stacks, because I think that's where I set all the rally points to. I wish there was a way I can get through to help these guys, because Russia's just going to steamroll them. And there's nothing I could do about that. Also, why am I to China? I'm curious about the whole Chinese situation. Really nothing. I'm kind of surprised. Like, what was that war even about? Stop that. Like, that's still satellite. That's still like, what did everyone get from that? Like, basically nothing, right? Like, Russia got this one little part, but other than that, did anything... I don't even know. Also, Belgium decreased their opinion of the Dutch. Because they don't want the Dutch there. Where's also Brazil? They're right there, but I don't have enough points. Portugal decreased opinion of somebody? No? Oh, wait, the British. There we go. And then anybody else? Poland decreased opinion of maybe the Russians? Well, I guess they can't get any more hostile. So I guess not. And then Peru, nobody else is over 50. So I guess we'll just ignore that. We can now get airplanes, which is nice. And we can. This is our last tech before we can do anything in 2 years. Which is going to be really annoying to have researched everything before the time's up. Also, we're losing this battle now. Which sucks. Okay, let's just send these doom stacks down. Basically crush them. Okay, get on the boat. Not you. They're so high rank too now because they got so many battle experience. It sucks. I really hate how all of that entire war with the United States went. I wanted New England, but I guess that's just not going to happen. I mean, I could have played it safe, but, where's the fun in that, right? And then, let's just crush Russia. So let's split up our troops here. Then the 19,000, you go there. Then we send these guys back to Halifax, or the territory north of Halifax. I'm not exactly sure where this is. Okay, and there's also Russians here, because, why not? What do you guys deal with that? Where are the transports are coming? We'll crush the Russians where they are. We can get Spain into friendly again. We could probably also intervene in this war, but I don't want to. But maybe I should. I don't know. I'm not exactly too sure. Also, Afghanistan's at war with some other country to free some other place. I don't know. We won. They're retreating to probably there, I'd assume. Like, my borders... Like, I have no force on any of these borders right now. Which is really bad, but... Yeah, like, level 2s? These are actually just really bad. I should probably just improve this. Yeah, I was really not prepared. Or as prepared as I should be. Or should have been, I don't know. So there we go, we'll just improve all this stuff. We got our ships here. Are they suffering attrition? Maybe. Also, we should probably send in our... Where's our 130 fleet? Yeah, you also go up here into Russia. Peace with Russia. No! I'm not... They're winning? How? Plus 12? Plus 12? How? From battles. What battles have they won? I guess, this. I was really stupid to bring these people into the war. Ah, why did I do that? Because they're really bad at military. Yeah, you don't take the... Come on, don't take the territory. There we go. Okay. Where's the one? Oh dear, why are they so big? Pause. Britain now. Poland, Hungary, warmongers, people doing things. Great, lovely. Now they want New Brunswick. God, yeah. This is all because I'm bad at this game. Now we gotta move troops into Canada? I don't like this at all. And move troops into Britain? There's a lot of things I don't want to be doing right now, but I have to. Let's send our dreadnoughts down into the English Channel. Or the English Channel? Is that what it's called? British Channel? You know, 7%. I would love to get white peace with you. I mean, I'm not surrendering and losing half of my army. That's just something that's not happening. Yeah, I need to get you guys up to the English Channel to, you know, send a bunch of troops over into England. Because they're really not useful anywhere else. Am I at war with anyone else in this? No. Okay. French reactionaries. Oh, great. Thank you for showing up. Really appreciate it. Yeah, we're losing all the initial battles. Then the British are just going to take all the colonies. That's never happened before. Let's just go up. Okay, let's increase speed a little bit. Where am I losing these battles? I guess in Africa. Also, okay, the game's being really, really slow right now. Like, really, really slow. Okay, we gotta... Okay, pause. Go down, go back up. Do that. Russia. They're still getting a bunch of battles because... I don't know why I brought the Ottoman Empire, because they're just going to get crushed. 8% still. Russia, proposed peace. Will you not just accept point? They might later, but I don't know yet. Yeah, then they're just going to siege everything. I hate you, Russia. I really don't like you. Like, if there's four. If there's one person I don't like right now, it's you. By, like, a country mile. Also, where are my transports? You're down here? Okay. You're gonna have to go up into the Straits of Dover. Are they mobilized? Probably. The game is so slow right now. We won a battle. Let me see. They're not mobilized. Right? They're actually not. Surprisingly, they're not mobilized. Pause. I brought the downfall of France, basically, is what's going on right now. Every empire had to fall at some point, I guess, but it seemed a little early. But it doesn't really matter. We can just start, you know, funneling troops in. Like, Russia, I just want to white peace with them. I feel like that I can get that to happen at some point. Do I even want to start going into Quebec? I don't think I really do. What's the British Navy like? 346 ships. That's quite a bit. Did all of them get on? That was like 200. That was like 400 people. What? I don't even know how that happened. I didn't know that many people could get on. Self-German Federation is acting dumb. Let's split our infantry up a bit. You guys are already going down there. U-56 can go to London. U-50,000 go up to, I don't know, St. Alban's. 85 can go to there. I don't know what the British Army's like, because they, once again, they haven't mobilized, which is still odd. So I don't think Britain has a lot of troops, actually, because they haven't mobilized. So it might just be easy pickings. Maybe. It might also be almost impossible. We will soon find out. And then you guys go up to Canterbury as well, and then we're gonna have to, you know, spread those guys out as well. We're still fighting this battle against the Russians. I would really like if the Russian Empire would just surrender in a white peace. That would be quite swell. Yeah, whatever. Maybe we should just probably go into peace, repay debts in some country I don't care about. Russia, contain France, no. I'm not letting you contain me. Especially since I'm just a lot more powerful than you. Yeah, I get that they're losing territories and they're losing battles and stuff. But if you guys want to just, you know, come over here, we can fight like real men. Okay, where is... How many troops are in Canada? I don't think a lot. So let's just march into there. What's the supply limit like here? Well, not great. Would be the answer to that question. This is probably, yep, contain France, no. Not the AI, I'm not gonna take your stupid peace offerings. Because they really don't make any sense. And then we're gonna kick these guys, we can split them all up. Let's just do the whole, you know, select, is that everybody here? Yes. Deselect you, deselect you, deselect you, and then deselect you to stay right there. Okay, and then they should just basically take all of this. We lost a battle somewhere, don't care. These guys are basically not even worth talking about. What are these guys going to do? Not 100% too sure yet. Something just popped up. Probably Russia being like, oh, you want to surrender? And it's like, no, actually, Spain wants access. Sure, why not? I mean, I don't know how that's really going to help you at all. But you can. Contain? No, I'm not letting you contain me. There's no reason whatsoever for me to allow you to do this. So yes, Spain's accusing us of things. Surprise, surprise. I think we should just wipe peace with everybody and then wait some time to do anything else. I know that doesn't sound as fun, but it's basically going to be a necessity to, you know, not die horribly. No, I'm not letting you contain me. How are they winning? Battles, maybe? Plus 4 from battles, okay. Then hopefully we should get some points for occupation later. Like, England's really weak if they haven't mobilized. Like, they haven't mobilized. Well, I don't know why they haven't, but because they're super really bad right now. We won. What do people want to pass the reform from? Suppress, 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 suppress. 2.4 million what maximum work hours do be lowered. There we go. Have fun with that. Russia contained France. No. How about you just white peace? We lost another battle in Africa. How about I just disband? Where are these troops down here? Are they at war with the Ottoman Empire too? The Ottomans joined me in the war against the British? I guess they did. So I guess that's something. And I guess I have no more troops down here. So, yeah. God, all of my allies are just garbage. Like, why do you even have to exist, basically? Now we've also researched next thing, and there's nothing to research for another year and a bit. We won a battle. Like, how are we not in the negatives for... Like, we're occupying their nation. Like, they won maybe a few battles, but other than that... Like, what are battles plus 4? How are they getting points for occupation? It's like, yeah, you got a lot of these colonies. Also, what's... Ooh, dear, I didn't notice that this was a thing. Probably should have. Come on, just get down there. Just make sure they don't die as quickly. And then we'll white peace with the British. Like, I was thinking, oh, let's take, you know, Quebec or something. But it's like, yeah, no, that's not going to happen. The Russians contain France. No, how about you just white peace and nothing has to be done? Fine. Finland, ally me. Impossible. I guess I already have military access through Finland. So, I might just be sending troops to take over Russia. I don't know yet. Contain France? No. I'm not allowing you just to do that to me. I hate what everyone else has done. They basically made it almost impossible for me to win. Or at least, I guess, for us to tie would be a more accurate statement. Hey, Britain, you want a white piece? The answer is they don't. Okay, then. Whatever. Somehow, they don't want to just white piece, even though they're losing a bunch of their land. I'm not even going to bother reading that. Yeah, we're going to win a few more sieges soon. The British still haven't mobilized because I guess they're like, oh, we don't need to. If you want to be like that, sure. Then the Italians want some land from the... whatever. Offer peace now, fine. I don't even need to worry about this whole British campaign. I just need to worry about the Russians. How am I going to get here? The answer is, I should probably just be sending the boats to kind of deal with that. So I'm going to. I have nothing better to do. So I'm just going to send these guys to basically go on a let's murder Russia stampede through the Ottoman Empire. Their occupation doesn't worry me. It's just more, I need them dead. We won, we lost, pause. Okay. Can we just white piece England? Maybe after I take London, they might think, you know, maybe we're not cut out for this. Egyptian against Egypt? Who's on the Egyptian? Who's friendly with Egypt? Friendly. You know what, whatever. I'm at war with most of these people anyway, so I might as well just accept the war. And the British have pulled out of the Ottoman Empire. Where are our actual boats? They're over here. You go to the transports, because I don't want to lose all my transports because these two ships somehow kill them all. That just sounds like a bad idea on my part to allow that to happen. Okay. We won another battle. Yeah, you go up here. You can, game still pause, so you 50 go there, you 31 go here, and then the other 30 go reinforce there. You guys, you know, go down there. Britain, you want a white piece? Fine. You know, see if I care. Somehow they still haven't won this battle yet. We're going to take this area from Portugal, or the Portuguese Russia, Russian Portugal. Yeah, whatever. Oh, war score. I'm guessing I'm the war leader in this war, maybe? I am. Okay. Contain France? No, I'm not allowing you to do this. So, Poland's peaced out. Which is fine. But it still sucks about the stupid battle thing. Like, I kind of wish the battle point just kind of went away if the people who got the points kind of just left the war. It's like, at that point, they're not even relevant. It's like, yeah, you won battles against these people, but these people don't matter anymore because they're not even in the war. Okay, okay, you go there. You go up and around, maybe? No, you go here. And then, Britain, you want to surrender. They would not. -7%. Do they? We still don't have London, so that might be a more important factor. Contain France? No, I'm not allowing you to do that. You guys get on the boat. God, there's so many British here. And then they got. Why would you declare war on Egypt when you have no troops? Think about it for a second. Exactly. Also, why is this occupied? Who occupies this? I guess rebels. And Russia's helping him. I thought Russia was at war with the Austrians for some reason. Britain, you're at -9%. Like, that's pretty bad. I mean, I'm at like -14% with the other guys right now, but that's beside the point. Yeah, 1.5, 0.6. Britain, you want to surrender? Because I kind of need these troops, and I don't want them here. God, you guys got to be all like that. Fine. The boats are filled. Okay, let's just, you know, go into the Ottoman Empire. We might as well try to help them with their whole thing. Contain France. That's not happening. Okay? It's just not. 1.4.1. We're still at 30. We haven't even gone down, I think, 1 point in this entire thing. You guys are just losing everything you have. And, you know, you're not in a good spot. Like, you should just surrender. Okay, where is... Yeah, the people are fighting down here. It doesn't really matter. Where are my transports? They're here. They're going to land. They're going to kill these Egyptian guys. What's the war score with Egypt? Proposed peace. We are... Yeah, it's our entire line. So I'm the war leader. And now... I'm guessing Egypt just has really awful military tech. Yeah, 14. That's pretty bad. So now, it's just going to be a let's march all over Egypt kind of thing going on. And then maybe go into Russia and deal with them, but, you know, things maybe are going to not work that way. I'm not 100% too sure yet. Oh, they're getting access through Italy, which you might think, you know, that's pretty bad that they can now just march troops straight in. But really, that's actually good because now we can actually just crush their armies in our land and reset that whole war score in our favor. Hey, Brandon, you want to surrender? No, you don't. How long does it take to siege? Will it give me an estimated date? The answer is it won't. It's just a little bar. Thanks for nothing. Okay. Yeah, you go help them. And then I guess we'll also crush these guys. I don't know what the United States is going to do because the United States are friendly with the Egyptians. So they might join in, which would suck for me. What happened in this battle? Well, we're still fighting it. Britain, surrender. Just please. I don't want to fight you. Not 15. You're 15% down. You're about to lose your capital. Think about it for a second. Yeah, and then we can just crush all these stupid Russians who thought it would be a good idea to come to France. Guess what? It wasn't a good idea. Now you're all going to die. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful destruction of Russians. Let's get these guys down here. Don't know why Italy won't allow me to pass through them, but they'll allow the Russians to pass through. Ugh. Yeah, we're going to win this battle. Contain France. Okay. Kaboom. I almost hit proceed, which would be dumb on my part. Yeah, just crush everybody. And now it's time to kind of deal with this. Okay, I probably should have dealt with that a little bit better. Pause. Okay, these horsemen. Okay, you go here. The other guys can go... The other guys... Those are the same guys. Well, how do I selected you. You go... Oh, they're hunting rebels. So, yeah, let's get that off. Where are my transports? They're still down here. And then we're crushing the Egyptians, basically. -5% on their part. Why? For the battle of somewhere. Oh, wait, no. We want theirs to be negative. I'm dumb. No, wait. Do we? Egyptian liberation. Oh, is Egypt started the war? I thought the Ottoman Empire started the war. I guess the Egyptians thought, oh, the Ottoman Empire is really weak, which was true. Because they basically just got destroyed by the Russians. But I'm hoping right now I can turn it all around. Turn everything back in our favor. Yeah, 1.6. This happens when you march straight into France. No, I don't... Like, nobody would do this. This isn't a smart idea. One does not simply march on Paris without getting destroyed by the glorious French army. Okay. So, Egypt, do you want a white peace? They would not accept that. Okay. Oh, so the United States can't even join the war because the Egyptians started it. just fine by me. A few more months till we can actually start researching again. I should probably end the episode soon, but I kind of need to see this. I just kind of want to see all these guys dead. 0.5, 2.1. See, these are the numbers I like seeing. Wait, you. I need to organize these a little bit better. The 44 can go down there, and then you can march on them. Try to, you know, split the armies up a little bit so we don't get destroyed. 0.4, 1.7. Where are they retreating to? They're retreating to Aleppo, which is right there. Yes, let's do that. We basically can't see any of our colonies anymore. I don't even know why I got that area, but it just seems like I'm not going to do anything about it. There we go. White people to the British, which is good. Let's get our troops back into our actual territory now. The Russians are still all over the place over here. And then, look at that, we've dropped them all the way back to 4% already. And they would not accept that offer. But we are making progress, and that's important. We also need to start making progress in this battle up here, which is going to, you know, fail terribly. Let's move up. They're taking Switzerland, which sucks. There's a lot of Russians here, so I need to send some troops there, like, now. You guys, right here. We're going to need you to get back up here towards the English Channel. We're going to need all you guys to get down there. We won another battle. The Egyptians might just surrender now. They would not. Okay, fine, be like that. See if I care. I can just easily just destroy you. See, this is what happens when you march on the Paris. You guys are all dumb. I shouldn't have done that because I need to reinforce that. Look, 0%. We've already completely, basically, reverted all of their points that they had. And we're going to decrease them even more with these battles. Which is lovely. Actually, as soon as it's 1919, I'm probably actually just going to end the episode because it feels like it's going on a little bit too long now. Belgium, we can do something with. So, are they great power? No, they're secondary power, which is excellent. So, add them to our sphere. I need to be working on my sphere a little bit better. But now that the Dutch aren't an issue, things can be different. We'll decrease the thing with Brazil. Let's increase our thing with the Netherlands. Ally with a bunch of people I don't want them to be. Will you ally with me? Impossible, fine. Southern Federation, I should probably just give up because Prussia's not going to give them up easily. Bohemia, Bavaria, I can't do anything about. The Netherlands, the Prussians are already trying to get them. Poland. Nothing I can do there. Yeah, other than that, there's not much I can actually do. Okay, these 100 guys. We need to get them up here. Like, we need to. Oh, they're gonna fight this battle. Well, I need to get them up here. Basically. I really love if these Russians would stop with the whole warring thing. Like, really, it's not useful. And then. They would not accept. When does the peace treaty with the United States expire? Truce until 21. Okay, that's a few years away. Which is good, because I feel as soon as they get the truce, as soon as the truce is over, I feel like they're going to declare a war with me if my thing is still way too high like it is right now. Okay, now it's just time for some tactical movement around. Nope, not like that. Not like that either. But like that, so we can reinforce this. Because that's not a good battle. Oh, these are just transports, aren't they? All my transports are gone, aren't they? Yeah, I lost all my transports. Another, yeah. You just lose all your trans, like, there's, if you, yeah. Well, these guys are all stuck in the British Isles, I guess. Well, for now. Build navy. Steam transport. Scroll up. Africa? No. Europe. Build. Let's build 200, because why not? There we go. And then we'll have all the navy meet up right there. Okay, wait, we should probably unpause that. I don't like this whole thing with Russia. Negative... No, that's a different war. Egypt, proposed peace. Will they not? Fine. I'm in so many different wars right now. I'm in a war with Sweden now because I kind of have to be because I don't want to lose. I don't want Norway to be fought to, like... I still want Norway to exist is basically what I'm getting at. And Swiss, what's their military tech at? 26. Yeah, they're at the same level as we are. So once this battle's over, send these guys up. Belgium wants an alliance. White peace. Proceed. And now that is done. Let's actually demobilize. There's no reason to be mobilized at this point. So, all the major wars are finally over. Actually, everybody who's in Britain was apparently a mobilized soldier. Which is fine. Let's get you out of there. But yeah, but then we're still at war with a bunch of people. I guess I can just land in Denmark. Oh, then the Danes, the Swedes are here. Fine. Mexico wants an alliance, sure. I mean, why not? You won. Not surprising in the least. Okay, just deselect these guys. Send these guys up here, I guess. Excellent. Well, actually, I'm going to end the episode right here because we basically just won the two wars that were important. So next time, we're going to beat Egypt. We're going to beat Sweden. Goodbye.